Defcon
wasn't as syncopated as last time.
Syncopated.
It's all good, man.
Anyway. But you know who is syncopated? Taemin. And you know what Taemin is known for?
I don't. What is he known for?
What,
he's
Fred?
He's known for being like Korean Michael Jackson, you know? On the level of like Rain, you know? They meet eye and eye.
Okay.
Just like,
that's
just
Thank you, Fred.
Let's stop.
Thank you for the insight. Okay,
let's
watch
Taemin before this goes too far.
Can't see.
This is on like 2005 like camera quality.
Oh,
sorry,
that's where I belong.
I'm at 240p right now.
Oh.
So
low quality.
Like
my
Let's go.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Daddy.
Wait, looks like the Joker.
Daddy.
Oh.
Well, you're rocking
that small bite.
You're rocking that
shirt here, bro.
So intense.
Yo, put a shirt on.
Ooh.
Yo.
Oh man, that most.
You're gonna get a cold. Put on a jacket, yo.
Gonna make everyone wet again, like Vancouver.
Make me
home,
Damien.
This was way more seductive than I thought.
I feel a little violated right now, aren't you? I think that's the least of the fans' concerns.
Yeah, they want to see.
They want to see more.
Are you guys as heart eyes as we are?
I am.
I don't even know what happened, man.
Yeah,
I'm not too familiar with
that. Was hella fun.
I like
those two.
Yeah.
What do I like about it?
Anything?
The dance is much more.
was very different.
Yeah.
Much more contemporary.
Wow.
Yeah.
Throwing out those big words.
Contemporary.
Yeah. I know how you get down.
Yeah. And
man,
what about hair? His hair stood out.
Hair.
Yeah, no, his hair looked really
good.
Dude,
I think his hair is like chilled out.
I don't know.
Yeah,
maybe it's like the quality of the video. You can see like every single strand of his
yeah.
hair. Like it's,
yeah.
it stood out like right there in the front of the screen. Anything else?
Taemin is beautiful. End of story.
SM. Would you say this is a very typical SM video or is it a little bit different?
It's more
I feel like
it's actually pretty different.
Every SM video is like a bit different.
Yeah. This one's pretty different.
This one, yeah, I didn't expect it.
Like if you don't know Taemin and then you watch this video, like
I would get the wrong idea.
Like if I watch
I would get the wrong idea.
If I watch this, then you watch like press your number, you're thinking like what happened
during this phase.
Who hurt you?
Yeah.
Who hurt you? So I guess comment down in the comment section below if you're a guy fan or if you're a male fan or a female fan, just because we wanna know.
Taemin?
Yeah, no.
Yeah.
Yeah, Taemin? Yeah.
Yeah, no.
So let us know what you think of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed the reaction. This is Five Guys reacting to Taemin's move.
Okay,
thanks for watching. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace! I'm not afraid.